I would like to take this opportunity to wish all stakeholders in the agricultural sector, and especially the residents of Babono, a happy holiday season and all God's blessing for the new year 2019. This is the time of the year we look forward to sharing and expressing best wishes to everyone. So let us express our love in an honest and genuine manner. St. Lucia has had its challenges in 2018. The agricultural sector overcame the negative impact of climate change. My ministry must express our appreciation to our farmers in the manner they manage their farm after Tropical Storm Kut. I would like to assure all stakeholders the new year looks very promising if we are able to implement the many programs that we have developed. These programs shall be articulated at the appropriate time. To the constituents of Babono, I would like to say again that I am most appreciative for your support during 2018. As we celebrate, please remember the less fortunate in our community. We should look forward with optimism. I'm happy that we were finally able to open our new fire station, a project I promised you during my acceptance speech as your candidate for the 2006 election. I express my appreciation to your patience as you awaited this much deserving facility. Rest assured, in 2019, there is going to be the implementation of many programs that would impact positively the economic, social, and infrastructure development of everyone. Therefore, I am looking forward to your continued collaboration as together progress in the development of our community. Therefore, let me once again wish each and every one a prosperous 2019. I would like to express my appreciation to Honorable Harold Stanislaus for his support during the implementation of our many programs in our ministry, the Cabinet of Ministers, and by extension, our Prime Minister, Honorable Alan Chastney. To the staff of the Ministry of Agriculture, Fisheries, Physical Planning, Natural Resources, and Cooperatives, and the many organizations that have supported us during the past year. I also want to express my appreciation to all the governments who have given us support during the past year, the government and people of Taiwan through the embassy in St. Lucia, to the United Workers' Party branch of Babono, the Constituency Council of Babono, and the people of Babono. I say once again, thank you very much.